a wooden horse you will encounter on the trail in Sarkichang Park. This is the artwork number 5, Eternal Life. The artist got the dead tree from the middle mountainous area in Jeju, used it with volcanic stones to create a horse, and planted wildflowers in the sculpture to describe the beauty and mystique of nature. Now listen to the sound of nature with your eyes closed. You can hear the cool water from the Chunjian Falls after you enjoyed the meditation with the sounds of the waterfall for a moment. It's time to leave Sarkichang Park and go to Chilsonprizi Park. Next to Chilsonprizi Park, there is Gidang Museum, the first city museum in Korea, which has about 650 artworks of international artists, such as paintings, sculptures, crafts, engravings, and calligraphic works. Stop by here to meet artworks of the artist Byun Si-ji, the world-known artist from Sogwipo who colored Jeju's beautiful scenes in yellow-brown.